Hi, my champions, Violet here. And today I wanted to share with you how to use the skin rejuvenation wand. Now, a lot of people have been asking me, how do you use this thing, Violet? So I'm here to show you. And every single day, I'm gonna be making you a video about the mind, body, and skin. I get to share with you my knowledge, and I get to share with you all the things I learned throughout the day that inspire me and hopefully inspire you as well. So, the skin rejuvenation wand, bam. Now I know, I look a little funny. But basically what you do, so this is my brand new release product, the skin rejuvenation wand is like nature's facelift. It provides small scale waves of electricity, and it provides you like an ozone on your face, which that means just 3 molecules of oxygen, and it expels carbon dioxide into your skin, allowing it to absorb any kind of product, or in general, just giving you a nice more quality to your skin in general and overall health. So what you wanna do is you wanna plug this bad boy in. Bam, just like that. Let's turn it off for a second. And there's a note on the bottom that you can adjust the frequency. But you wanna start it off on the lowest frequency as the very first time. And you wanna make sure your skin is cleansed, completely cleansed, because anything that is in there that is impure will go deep into your second layer of your skin. This goes beneath the first layer and dives deep. So what you wanna do is just touch it on your skin, okay? And then start. So you wanna start on your forehead. And then what I've applied is I applied a mask because you want your skin to be completely dry. So you'll be smelling it. It's a little uncomfortable at first, but you get used to it. And of course, the higher the frequency, the more it will work for you. Now, what you wanna do is you could see, I'm gonna go closer. You wanna barely touch. So let me increase it a little. My skin's already used to it, but. Just like that, like barely touching it, and it targets all of those spots on your face that are unhealthy, right? You'll be able to feel it where it targets more. So especially right here, ooh, a lot of problems right there. But you wanna start here, basically forehead, then go down through the nose. Ooh. And go here to the right cheek. And of course, this is safe enough to use every day. It's the electrofacial at home, which is why I love it so much. And it basically just helps your skin metabolize everything better. Yeah, it just gives you an anti-inflammatory benefit right after you use it. But the majority of difference you see is in the morning when you wake up. Your skin is just gonna be having this brighter complexion. Any kind of impurities you may have, like a blemish, an acne, right here I have shark week season right now. And you hear that? Yeah, it's killing it. Basically, like, it shrinks any kind of cystic acne, rosacea around the nose here. And you hear that? Make sure your skin is completely dry though when you're doing this. You don't want any kind of water. Then you can move on to here, to your left side of the cheek. All of your pores, especially target the large pore areas, which is typically under the eyes, around the nose. It shrinks your pores, tightens them up, giving that nice quality and overall health to your skin. Just make sure you keep it a little further away. And try to not have, if you have piercings, try to not have any of that on when you're doing this. It should be quick. I usually, if I'm busy, yeah, it hurts, and that's okay. I mean, beauty hurts, but this is better than doing any kind of invasive procedures, which champion is against, right? We want natural skin healing,
And we do it with using the right products, having the right mindset, and eating the right foods, right? And having a special device like this, Skin Rejuvenation Wand, which I rave about so much. I've been using it in Europe ever since I was about 11 years old. So it is incredible. Oh. But instead of going through invasive procedures like getting a facelift, Botox injections, fillers, I mean, your skin will dramatically change using this for every day for 28 days. I mean, you can even tell in the next day in the morning. But why I say 28 days is because that's how long it takes for your skin to renew for you to see the maximum difference. So once you stop having those like sparks coming out, that's when you know your facial's over. Prime time is 15, but let's be real here. I mean, I know everybody doesn't have that kind of time, especially if we can't even take 15 minutes to meditate. But this is truly important. Do it at least 2 to 5 minutes a day. You'll totally notice the difference. If you do it 15 minutes a day, A plus for you, you'll notice even more results more rapidly. Now, what I have on my skin is the Skin Lightening Mask. It has a little bit of red clay in there, red Australian clay that really just helps brighten the skin, which I needed that right now on this gloomy, gloomy day in California. It has a little bit of horseradish, which tightens the skin and helps regenerate it a lot quicker. It just lightens it, evens up the skin tone. There's bentonite in there for impurity cleansing. I mean, all good things. So definitely check out the Skin Lightening Mask. I definitely love to use it with this product. If I have more troublesome areas, for example, more blemishes, more acne, I love the Clear Skin Mask. So the masks already come with this package already. So with the Skin Frequency Wand. Well, my champions, I see there's not much sparks coming at it. So that is done, the Skin Frequency Wand. And I hope you all have a beautiful start to your week. Much love. Until next time. Ciao.